Royal Military College of Canada is the military college of the Canadian Armed Forces and is a degree-granting university training military officers. Its motto is Truth, Duty, Valor. The college was established in 1876.
Meet Gregoire Laforce.
And it has a total of 200 administrative staff and has a total of 1,160 full-time undergraduates and 990 part-time undergraduates and 300 full-time postgraduates. The college is in Kingston, Ontario, Canada. And to this very day, the college is still alive and healthy. How did it become so popular? Well, let's find out. Long before the Royal Military College was established in 1876, there were proposals for military colleges in Canada. Although the Assembly of Lower Canada decided to establish a military college in 1815, agreement upon this organization was blocked by religious and racial conflict. 1816, Military College at Three Rivers.
Room inspection is
Captain A.G. Douglas, a former adjudant at the British Military College at Great Marlow, recommended in 1816 the establishment of a military college open to Catholic and Protestant boys at Three Rivers in Disgust Government House with himself as superintendent. Douglas's college was intended as a boarding school to educate the young sons of officers, amongst others in Latin, English language, French language, history, geography, drawing, and mathematics. 1826, Military College in March Township. In 1826, retired British Navy and Army officers who had settled in March Township near Ottawa, Ontario, proposed a military college boarding school for boys on the Great Lakes on naval and military lines. 1864 and 1865, School of Military Instruction in Toronto, Quebec, Kingston, London, and Hamilton. Staffed by British regulars, the adult male students underwent a three-month-long military course in Toronto, Ontario, and Quebec, Quebec, in 1864, and at Montreal, Quebec, Kingston, Ontario, London, Ontario, and Hamilton, Ontario, in 1865. The School of Military Instruction in Kingston was established by Militia General Order of February 10th, 1865, for the purpose of enabling officers of Militia or candidates for commission or promotion in the Militia to perfect themselves into a knowledge of their military duties, drill, and discipline. The commandant certified that a cadet from a particular regimental division attended said School of Military Instruction and had proven himself to be, to his satisfaction, able to command a company at battle and drill, to drill a company at company drill, and that he had and that he has acquired a complete acquaintance with the internal economy of a company and the duties of company's officers, and that he is qualified under the provisions to the said general order to hold either a first or second class certificate. Although the military colleges in London and Hamilton had been disbanded in 1865, the schools at Quebec, Montreal, Kingston, and Toronto were retained at Confederation in 1867. In 1868, schools of cavalry and artillery were formed in Toronto, and a school of artillery was formed in Montreal. Since these were not boarding schools, students lived in the communities. Military school in Halifax and St. John. at a pre-Confederation of Canada military school in Halifax, Nova Scotia, adult male students drilled and attended lectures on drill commands, military records, court material, the Articles of War, discipline and punishment, promotion of non-commissioned officers, military accounts and pay and messing. After Confederation, military schools were opened in Halifax and St. John. Cavalry, infantry, and artillery schools in Halifax, St. John, Quebec, Montreal, Kingston, and Toronto, 1870 to 71. In 1870 to 71, Canadian military replaced the British regulars who were recalled from overseas stations. From December to May, British schools conducted officer training for cavalry, infantry, and artillery. The British garrison operated the schools at Halifax, St. John, New Brunswick, and Quebec. Army drill sergeant operated the schools at Montreal, Kingston, and Toronto. The first full-time unit of the Canadian military, A and B batteries at Kingston and Quebec organized gunnery schools on a year-round basis, in which artillery courses lasted from 3 to 12 months with the possibility of extension. Colonel G. Robertson Ross, Adjutant General of the Militaria, 1870-73, recommended the schools be organized by tactical brigades of three arms and that infantry and cavalry schools should also be put on a permanent basis. The Canadian government did not accept his advice. 1876, Royal Military College of Canada, a plaque located at the college described the college's history following the withdrawal of British forces from Canada in 1870-71. The federal government recognized the need for an officer training college in Canada. In 1874, during the administration of the Hon, Alexander Kennedy, an enabling legislation was passed. Located on Point Frederick, the site of the former Royal Naval Dockyard, the new college opened on June 1st, 1876. With 18 cadets under L.T. Cole Edward O. Helwitt, R.E., named the Royal Military College of Canada in 1878, it offered academic and military training courses designed to prepare cadets for both military and civil careers. The college was recognized in 1948 as a tri-service institution and in 1959, it became the first military college in the British Commonwealth to achieve degree-granting status. The Royal Military College of Canada was the first military college to be established in a colonial dependency, and it had a double function, the preparation of cadets for civilian careers, as well as military commissions. Richard A. Preston, Canada's RMC, the Royal Kingston Royal Naval Dockyard, was a Royal Navy yard from 1788 to 1853 at the site of the current Royal Military College of Canada. The first college commander, Lewitt, Colonel Howitt, made the first public announcement of the college motto and device badge during a prize presentation held at the Kingston Military College of Canada on February 11th, 1878. I now tell you, gentlemen cadets, that a device and motto has been selected for the military college. The device, a mailed arm bearing a maple